The future of model preparation in dentistry clearly is 3D printing. My name is Matt Roberts. I run CMR Dental Laboratory in Idaho Falls, Idaho. We're a high-end cosmetic laboratory with a bent towards digital design and digital technology. We've had a heavy switch to digitally aided technologies. In the last 10 years, we started using different CAD programs, which of course then quickly led to getting something to produce it with, but printers were like $150,000 and you needed to order three of them, so one of them was always working. The other two were always in the shop getting fixed. We started with a Form 2 printer that cost $3,500 instead of going to a $35,000 printer, simply because I couldn't see a lot of difference in what one did versus the other did. We're seeing very accurate models coming out of our diagnostic wax-up process. The occlusion comes together very nicely with the opposing model. I'm not seeing any gaps or spaces in there that would be unexplained, and it's about a 30% labor savings over doing it with the wax. You can print beautiful sharp embrasures in between teeth. The models coming out of the Form 2 are really great. We've had really good response from our clients, and I don't think I've had a negative comment back yet from anyone. Everybody's excited about it. We have multiple applications that we would like to be using printing technology in the future. The new model materials look really nice. I'm seeing nice fits of the restorations onto the dies to check the accuracy. We started with one printer, and we quickly found that we were running that at capacity. At the price point, we can have more of them around and have another one ready to start printing when that one's full and still in process. We immediately picked up a second printer. We now have four of them sitting here. We will have different materials and different printers for different applications as well. We can be designing the case within an hour of when it was scanned and have the final restorations already being manufactured parallel to the models being manufactured. I think the next frontier for us is our model department and taking and retraining the people to do this digitally and working with the Form 2 printer to print removable die models and do all of our model work that way too.